There's few missing new kids have been missing. This is actually crazy. This serial killer still hasn't been caught yet. The whole SWAT team is still looking for him, but he's a good hider. This killer hasn't been caught yet since 2022. It's 2023 now. Let me show the new missing kids. That's all the new ones have been missing or dead. This is a photo of kids, ones that are missing on a group. But now the killer has officially killed them all. Are they still out there?